Okay, I make bag. Here. I don't know where to put the camera. We're good. Sorry, my room is messy. It's called a passenger bag. It doesn't hold very much. Oh, it'll still work. We use what we can use. Yeah. Okay. I think I should close it, right? Yeah. If someone wants to FaceTime me, they can. I don't care. Like, for friends. This is boring. No one's even watching my live stream. Okay, bag. Got these cute little gemstones. Little stars. So cute. Instructions. Let's read this. Iron on flocked transfer alphabet sheet. Iron on iron sheet. Fabric paint. Touch of bling. Studs and sparkling stones. Iron on a cloth. I don't understand words. It's just explaining how to iron on all this stuff. These are the iron-ons, I think. I think these are the iron-ons, or the stickers, or whatever. No, these are iron-ons, because they don't come off. Oh, same with the letters. I actually wanted to put my name. Make sure everyone knows it's mine. So we throw it out. Because we don't have an iron. I already threw the box, so. And it came with this sad, lonely star. I think this is a sticker. Let's check the box. I throw it. This says it only has one star, right? Designer per thing. Oh, that makes sense. Why is this 6+? I think it says adult supervision. New, over 300 design accessories. Let's count them. No, I'm shy. We don't need that. I don't even know what to do. Literally, like, there's only four things I can use. The gemstones, the little stars, fabric paint to, like, I guess, put it on, and then this thing. Because it's designed, like, you're supposed to iron it on, but I don't have an iron, so. I guess. So the only thing I use is fabric paint and gemstones. What's the point of this? Am I supposed to use like hot glue or something? You always could just keep the bag blank. Actually, that wouldn't look cute, but it's like cute bags. Hold on. It's wrinkly. I got this for my birthday. I remember who. I don't remember. That was like 2 years ago. I don't remember. Yeah, it's okay. Design. I'll show you the things because I'm a patrol. I can make kindergarten things. So I did some little glow sticks. They're cute. And there's this water bottle. I'm gonna take this wrapper off. It's like a little cute little glitter water bottle. Stickers. A fake nail. It's out of paper. Yeah, it's all in this bag. It's really shiny. I got it from one of my friends. But I'm probably gonna put it in this bag when I'm done. Oh, now I got glitter on me. You could probably put glitter on that. That would probably look cute. Then I just got it everywhere. Yeah. Whatever. We can just use little cute gemstones. Yay. I'm bored because I don't have school today. Really nice paint. Oh, crap. Started. Star. So, that I did not think of that. Flatten. I give this a bad review. Okay, so this is my current situation. But then it comes off on my finger. See? Try together and throw. Now it leaves a little mark. And you can definitely notice it. With the fabric. Okay, now. Squishy ball. That's always nice. should try these little things. They're cute. We got them. Strategic. Yes. So we're okay. Under my bed. My bed's up there. This is very hard. That's what it looks like. It looks like a piece of crap. And the box looks like this. Like, what the freaking GFL is this? Like, okay, I'm done with life. Let me just flatten this out again. Idea. How would I do my like initials and then I put glue on the back of them? Okay. Let's do a checkup. Okay. But it doesn't look good either. I'm probably gonna put a K right there for my initials. And I have glue on my fingers, like, see. But, like, I don't really care, so. And I can, like, store stuff in it. I don't know. So. Okay. My hands are sticky. Progress check again. But I'm gonna put some gemstones like this. Like right thing to the top. Or the strap, because like the strap you like use a lot, so yeah. I'm probably gonna end the stream right here and go to my Instagram. So,